building. We down here at AC right now supporting the youth. You know, as you can see behind me, in the ring right now. They're putting in that work. They're being consistent in what they do. And that's what it's all about, being consistent. Because consistency is the key.
Take what he do. Very serious. You know what I mean? The kids is reaching their goals through his training. And that's very important. You know what I mean? Alright?
Yes, sir. Anyway, I've been doing amateur golf for 20 years. I've been doing pro golf for about 15. I've been doing that practically all my life now.
Mm-hmm.
I've been training, had a lot of players come up indoor. I share with a lot of players who are missing days because they're doing around and I want to give credit to the game.
Right.
But, yeah, I've been around a while. They call me Uncle O, Mr. Showtime, SKA, right. Nari.
Mm-hmm.
Peace to y'all soon, man. I'm out of
here. Yes, sir. My brother, yo.
All right, go ahead.
My name is Edward Hamilton Jr. and I'm a boxer.
Where you from?
I'm from Lafayette, Louisiana.
Oh, yeah? Nice. So what do you do to stay consistent?
I remember like where I came from, what happened for me to get into boxing. Like getting bullied at school and realizing that I don't want that to happen again. That's what's going on.
What do you do to encourage other fighters?
Like I show them like I'm forced to hold the belt on. Like just the work and like what you get out of it, like putting the work and what you gonna get out of it. Like just keep them like knowing that this ain't nothing.